It's a nip in the air. Oh, won't be good for my crops. Never is.
Mercenary work?
What is it? What has happened to the Gildegreen? I have traveled long here to worship beneath its branches.
It was taken by a lightning strike. Wish I had time to deal with it.
So sick.
It's hard enough with all these wounded from
standing.
Please, don't just let it stay like this. It's disgraceful.
I really don't have time to deal with you right now. Please just let me get back to my work.
But this is supposed to be your work.
So great.
So, have you gotten Nettlebane back from those filthy hagravens yet? Well, I honestly didn't expect you to come back. Of course, I'm glad you did. Now, I don't really want to touch that thing, though.
Yes?
When the Empire surrendered to the Altmeridan,
divine smile on you, friend.
Hands to your
service. Do you have the Eldergleen sap? Wonderful. I'll use it to repair the tree. Thank you so much for all your help.
Welcome to our home.
Mother, what's the meaning of this? Who have you brought into our home?
Please, anything you can do to help me find my Thorald. Thorald's disappearance has been hard on all of us, but Arlstein has taken it badly. He's afraid of being taken as well, so he hasn't left the house. All he talks about is Thorald. Please help Arlstein if you can. Something has to be done, and we're all going to lose our minds. Arlstein, put that down! He's here to help us find Thorald.
How do we know he's not spying for the Battleborn? This was foolish. We can't trust anyone. Who knows what they'll do if they find me here?
I can't take any more of this. No weapons, please. Let's just talk.
All right, Mother.
You lost?
So, you're here to help? I know that Thorald's not dead. I just know it. The Imperials have him and are keeping him somewhere, but I don't know where. Those damned Battleborns, they know something. They're hiding it. They practically taunt us with it. They must have some sort of proof. There's gotta be something in that house of theirs. I just know it. I don't dare leave the house myself, so I need your help. Anything that confirms that Thorald isn't dead, but is being held captive. I know those Battleborns have it. They'd be hiding it, of course. Wouldn't want it to get out that they've been lying this whole time. But you might be able to butter them up enough to lower their guard. Best if you didn't mention to anyone that you saw me here. Do you have news? Did you find something? I knew it. Let me see, please. The Thalmor. By the Nine, it's worse than I thought. So, Northwatch Keep. Then we know where to hit them. I'll do anything if it means saving my brother. You'll join us, won't you? Thorald can't be left to those monsters. Are you sure? I doubt you stand a chance against the Thalmor.
Yeah. someone there.
There. What are you doing?
I never thought I'd see another friendly face again. We need to get to safety as soon as possible. Let's move.
Your command.
Please tell me you have news of my son. Is he? You've saved him? Oh, I must see him at once. What? After all this, I can't even see him? How do I know you're telling me the truth and not just what I want to hear? For it bears aloft next summer's seeds. That's my boy. So it's true then. For now, it's enough to know that he's alive. I can find peace in that. Thank you, dear friend. You've given me back my son. I'd had Eorland forge this for Thorald. It was to be a present for his return. I suppose he can't have it now. Why don't you take it? We can always make another for the day when this war ends and Thorald can come home.